It's a celebration of self-expression and a declaration of your independence. So choose to be bold and choose to be exactly who you are.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
GM employees with current eligible Cadillac lease. It is low mileage lease on this 2023 Cadillac XT5 for $439 per month. Visit your local Cadillac dealer today.
Roach Home Improvement,
the big name in roofing. We specialize in residential roofs, big roofs and little roofs, steep roofs and flat roofs. Roach Roofing works year-round here in West Michigan. Our family looks forward to serving
this
yours.
This is one of those offensive
budget
performances
right now,
that I'll never
no problem.
Forget.
Ask
what
about
a
our
game.
Financing options and get your roof done sooner than later.
Financing is one more reason. Roach Home Improvement is a big
what the fuck, man?
Channel 3 for tax and alerts you.
It's something most people never think about or even get a ticket for. But now some states are no longer considering jaywalking a crime. California is the latest one to do so. The National Desk's Angela Brown explains what's behind this decision.
You have probably heard the phrase driving while black. What about jaywalking while black? California Assemblymember Bill Ting never thought about it until he started getting data about who is getting cited for jaywalking.
Then we found out that people actually getting citations were much more likely to be African American.
Ting points to data from the California Racial and Identity Profiling Act, showing from 2018 to 2020, black Californians are 4.5 times more likely than their white counterparts to be stopped by police for jaywalking, prompting Ting to introduce the Freedom to Walk Act, now law in California. Ting says under the bill, an officer can stop and cite someone only when a reasonably careful person would realize there's an immediate danger of a collision.
It shouldn't be the number of citations that certain communities get. And obviously, if you're a certain income level, getting a citation having to be $200, $400, that's a lot of money just for simply crossing the street.
Other states and cities are decriminalizing jaywalking in some form, including Virginia and Kansas City, Missouri. John Yee from Los Angeles Walk says the California bill has hope.
But what this bill sort of gray area bill is that still leaves the discretion of the law enforcement to decide when is that person jaywalking and when is that person not jaywalking.
But both Yee and Ting agree more needs to be done in many neighborhoods where there is no safe place to walk.
There's less pedestrian infrastructure in lower income or working class communities.
By Streets blog found that black and Hispanic people were getting about 90% of the tickets for illegal or unsafe crossings. A ProPublica Florida Times Union investigation found in 2017, over a 5-year span, blacks received 55% of all pedestrian tickets in Jacksonville. This issue slowly building
entering,
over the years.
Entering
in Washington, D.C.,
Angela
Brown.
Missions entering place.
Hey, WMNX, a Bedford Township employee afraid to show up to work. Why she's receiving death threats for simply doing her job. And tensions high in a Detroit area school district over banning books. Hear from parents navigating the district's new policy. And if you don't want someone sweet in your life, this is a day for them. Make sure you let them know how special they are to you. It's National Sweetest Day. Temperatures will be in the upper 40s by lunch. Breaking up for mostly sunny conditions this afternoon. Highs in the lower 50s. We'll join you after break with when rain and snow is in the forecast.
John, Isaac, Helen, and Julia, I see it as my moral responsibility to make it easier for all families to raise their children. I'm David LeGrand. I'm pro-choice because I know that starting a family is your decision, no one else's.
Politician Mark Huizinga has an extreme plan that could put women in jail for having an abortion, even if she was a victim of
entering
rape or incest.
Huizinga's
plan isn't pro-family. It's just
entering, cool. Enter a few there screen,
I'm
you have
Jill,
two options.
And I'm Rachel with Modernistic, best known for simple and quick carpet cleaning. But when you call us, you get so much more. We need a team of people that share our values of customer
entering
delight
main
and passion for the work
team.
We do. That level of care is what leads to meticulous results. Whether we're cleaning carpet, tile, or upholstery, every detail matters. And our work is backed by our 100% delight guarantee. Because we're not a franchise.
Learn to play pop-up menu. You have two options. Skills trainer is selected.
5 years, Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Toyland has made wishes come true for Midwest families. And starting Saturday at 7 a.m. during Toyland opening weekend,
entering,
this Blaine's family tradition continues with great deals on the hottest toys. Like assorted Barbie dolls,
entering,
just $4.99
each. This
Monster Jam
options.
Garage playset, only $44.99. And these Nerf Mega XL or Elite 2.0 blasters, just $17.99. Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Toyland, making wishes
entering
come true
main
for 65 years. Starting this Saturday at 7 a.m.
Ultimate team.
Stop what you're doing right now and listen. What I'm about to share can change the rest of your
entering,
life.
Entering transform your team screen. You have
five
options.
Imagine
entering mission. Entering ultimate team screen. You have five options. You have four options.
Right
you have six options.
Head
to head is selected.
Simply roll over your IRA or your 401k to Jacobs Financial. It's that easy. I'm Tom Jacobs. Is your money safe?
Champions. All bad in seasons.
Forecasts are predicting an unreasonably cold and snowy winter. Now's the time to winterproof your home with USA Insulation. 35% more efficient than traditional insulation. Our foam in your walls keeps the cold air out and your warm air in. It's like putting a coat around your entire home. Call now before winter and get a $500 early bird discount.
USA Insulation.
Entering, still searching, pop-up, we are still searching for Infona, what would you like to continue?
Whitmer promised to protect Michigan workers, but he didn't. We've lost thousands of jobs. And when Whitmer told you to stay home, she didn't. Whitmer vacations in Florida. It's time for a change. Tudor Dixon will cut taxes, get Michigan back to work, and put kids and parents first. Tudor Dixon for governor.
Covering West Michigan to protect and alert you. This is News Channel 3, live at 7:30.
Brandon Gochup, as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game, and you heard a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the party started.
This is the man who police were searching for all day Friday. Take a look at your screen here. The robbery happened at a business on West Michigan Avenue between US 131 and Main Street, just after 11 o'clock Friday morning. Now, after obtaining an unknown amount of cash, he fled the scene on bicycle. Police say after obtaining a search warrant, they located the man at a home on Michigan Avenue near South Main Street last night.
Here's the kicker, Zane Gonzalez, ready to get this one started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. Short kick, one of the up men will take it down.
To people who are not legally allowed to have them. Grocer is accused of distributing more than 40 guns like this one on your screen here for years. Grocer has been sentenced to 12 years in federal prison. And we have another baby formula recall alert from Abbott Nutrition this morning. The company says it's pulling some 20-ounce ready-to-feed liquids off the shelves. And we're told the bottle caps may not have been fully sealed.
So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Stomach problems for babies. The company says the issue is fairly isolated. And
they start the drive with Lynch. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39.
Beautiful morning.
Well, they always talk about playing great team defense, and that was an excellent example right there. Everyone on assignment, no one in the wrong spot, everyone filling their gaps.
The last run got a couple here, second and eight.
Today's weather and a word, we'll call it cool. It is going to be cooler than normal. But again, we
it's going to be a gain of six on the keeper, but it leads to a third down.
I thought that was a good call. Passing situation on second down. They hit him with the draw instead. Pick up nice yardage.
Yeah, because the draw, they're thinking pass when they see that initially defensively, right?
But you know, in today's NFL, most of the time on second and long when it's a passing situation, pass rushers are on the field. They're only thinking one thing. Get to the quarterback. Oftentimes you can bypass him with a running play.
And no room that time, getting it to about the 46.
Listen, we're just trying to prepare
Herbert
you.
Herbert going to keep it on his sneak. That'll be touchdown here, but not before he does pick up the first.
Michigan, where 12-foot waves are going to be possible Monday and Tuesday. Love seeing those photos of the waves crashing
try
on our local piers and lighthouses. That is
And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
One thing you have to see out of a rookie tight end is a real concentration when the ball's in the air, and I'm not sure that he didn't, but he has to be prepared for people making a play on it when that ball's up for grabs.
We'll talk more about the potential for rain and snow showers, Kristen. A Thompson supervisor
in front. He couldn't reel it in. It's incomplete. Just a little beyond the reach there of his receiver. That's probably one he wishes he had back.
He wishes it had been 7-on-7 in practice, or maybe even routes versus air, because that's a completion he makes, what, 9.9 times out of 10? Just missed that one.
Play action is time for Justin
Herbert. What the fuck, man?
Picked up on a great one, Darrell Revis. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. So a big defensive play there on the opening drive, no less, as they make the interception and bring it back for the score.
And I think that's a signal for how this defense wants to play. They want to be disruptive, and you know they're going to take some chances.
Well, sometimes it can burn you, but right there, it paid off.
Now, Jones says she believes
Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT, and it's now a 7-0 game. So they throw the pick six, they'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
On 9th Street and ended at Valley Family Church where Smith's funeral was held.
No run back here, down to a knee, and this drive will start at the 25.
The loss of a husband, father, and colleague. Among the speakers, a close family friend, through tears, she read a letter Smith's wife wrote to her late husband.
Although my heart is entirely shattered, and the world feels like it's moving in slow motion.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Remember, they were just out here a moment ago. Six.
And they can take that
all this go around.
Yeah, sometimes I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines to run the score for very long. You're not hearing every one say, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
Parents voicing concerns over a new goal policy. As your goal policy, the district has introduced an opt-out for parents to use to trigger.
Herbert going to come back. It's a fumble. It's going the other way. And they take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line. On those sneaks, Charles, so many arms, bodies in there, tough to protect it. You see it there.
And you and I both know that behind closed doors, coaches just call that careless. You know you're going into a mass of bodies and they're going to be reaching for the ball. And your job is just to get low, protect the ball, and just drive through and get what little yardage you need. In this case, let the ball get away from his body.
Now,
it
Thursday
got
night's meeting was a continuation from earlier this week when it was shut it down because of book protest.
They'll try and start this drive in the air.
He's
got a man that's caught left sideline. And all the way in for the touchdown. A great play there. 36 yards. As his guys are able to extend their lead.
Great language to be able to give consent or not give consent.
They have all facets of the game working in tandem.
Yeah, you get the defensive touchdown early, give you the first score, and then your offense piggybacks on top of that and gets their own. And any coach we've ever talked to, we've had that conversation with prior to the game, they say, you know, if we can score on defense or special teams, that gives like a 95% chance of winning the game. I don't know if that number's correct, but it certainly does tend to play out that way, doesn't it?
This is the first public mural under bike-friendly Kalamazoo's public mural program. The
massive
17 by
58. You give me the exact!
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away.
You what?
And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee and they'll start at the 20.
I grew up cycling this path right here, and I hope that folks in the community will come out and see it in person. I hope that they'll even like ride to the mural to see it in person.
Bike friendly Kalamazoo says the goal is to have at least one more.
Treasury.
We'll continue to help them dig out.